At a golf resort in Palm Desert, California, the thief pulls up, surveys his choices, and quickly nabs the most expensive set of clubs. In Southern California, surveillance video reveals the thief cased this store the day before he robbed it. He is able to cut the alarm and, knowing he has time, strolls the aisles compiling a haul of jewelry and electronics worth more than $200,000.